The USS Virginia SSN-774 represents a defining leap in modern undersea warfare, engineered to operate with advanced stealth, agility, and multi-mission capability. As the lead ship of the Virginia-class fast attack submarines, it reflects the U.S. Navy's strategic shift toward modularity, advanced electronics, and flexible mission readiness across the full spectrum of global naval operations. Commissioned in 2004, the submarine was built with the intention of replacing aging Los Angeles-class vessels while offering enhanced intelligence-gathering capacity, better littoral performance, and superior strike potential through its integration of modern combat systems. The design philosophy behind the USS Virginia focuses not only on raw strength but on the intelligent use of technology to enhance survivability, versatility, and long-term operational value. The hull construction uses a blend of innovative acoustic dampening materials and hydrodynamic shaping, allowing the submarine to navigate with extraordinary quietness, which is a defining characteristic of fourth-generation nuclear submarines. This acoustic superiority enables the USS Virginia to conduct surveillance, track adversaries, and insert special operations forces without detection. The submarine carries a nuclear-powered S9G reactor that produces sustained power for decades without requiring refueling, granting it virtually unlimited range and allowing global deployment with minimal logistical dependence. This nuclear propulsion allows the vessel to maintain high transit speeds, conduct long-duration submerged missions, and remain on station for extended periods, all while operating with exceptional stealth. Operational versatility is at the core of the USS Virginia's mission architecture. It is equipped with 12 vertical launch system tubes capable of firing Tomahawk land attack cruise missiles, giving it the ability to conduct precise long-range strikes against high-value targets. Additionally, the submarine features four 533mm torpedo tubes capable of launching Mk-48 advanced torpedoes, which are effective against ships and submarines alike. These weapons provide the platform with formidable offensive reach, enabling it to engage in anti-submarine warfare, anti-surface warfare, and precision strike missions. The submarine also has the capacity to deploy unmanned underwater vehicles, contributing to expanded battlefield awareness and reconnaissance. One of the most valuable strengths of USS Virginia lies in its ability to operate effectively in shallow coastal waters, a key requirement of modern naval strategy. Unlike older submarines primarily optimized for deep water missions, the Virginia class incorporates an advanced photonic mask system, which replaces the traditional periscope. This system uses high-resolution optics, infrared sensors, and advanced image processing to provide the crew with superior situational awareness. This technological shift eliminates the need for a physical periscope penetrating the hull, enhancing the layout of the control room and giving more flexibility in internal design. The commanding officer and crew benefit from improved visibility, faster data processing, and an enhanced ability to make tactical decisions. The modular design employed in USS Virginia allows for quicker upgrades, reduced maintenance time, and cost-effective integration of future systems. This includes mission pack style configurations for special operations support, mine warfare, and intelligence gathering. The submarine features a lock and lockout chamber that enables the deployment of Navy SEALs and other special forces, along with their equipment, directly into the ocean without surfacing. For covert operations, such as reconnaissance or clandestine insertion, this capability is invaluable. The ability to approach enemy coastlines undetected, deploy personnel or autonomous vehicles, and withdraw without leaving a trace demonstrates the strategic importance of the platform. Living conditions for the crew aboard USS Virginia were also significantly improved compared to earlier generations of submarines. The interior layout includes better noise control, increased automation to reduce workloads, and accommodations designed to support long deployments with enhanced habitability. The crew benefits from modern digital systems, touchscreen interfaces, and integrated control networks that streamline operations and reduce the manpower needed to manage the submarine. Such innovations allow sailors to focus more on tactical duties and less on mechanical monitoring, improving the overall efficiency and readiness of the vessel. The submarine's sonar suite is among the most advanced in the world, incorporating a large spherical array, wide aperture flank arrays, and towed array systems capable of detecting, classifying, and tracking contacts at long ranges. This advanced acoustic intelligence gathering is vital for both offensive and defensive operations, allowing the USS Virginia to avoid threats, shadow enemy submarines, and carry out surveillance with unparalleled precision. The sonar systems work in concert with advanced electronic warfare tools designed to intercept, analyze, and disrupt enemy signals, adding an extensive layer of information dominance. In addition to technological performance, the strategic role of the USS Virginia has expanded with the evolving global security environment. It can support carrier strike groups, conduct independent patrols, gather intelligence in contested waters, and deliver precision strikes during conflict. Its ability to transition seamlessly between missions makes it an invaluable asset for the U.S. Navy. With its proven operational record, the submarine continues to demonstrate how modern undersea platforms can shape maritime security, project power, and support national defense interests across the world.